meeting all our leaders, party workers. I'm going to Mapusa now. Then tomorrow I'll be in Madgaon. Meeting our Jilla Panchayat candidates and our block presidents and other party workers, central organization. So just reviewing the ZP election results and now how to strengthen the party organization. That is the main focus. And how to regain the trust of the Goan people. That is our main agenda. So I have come for that.
So why do you think why the ZP election you had been lost?
See, ZP election, first of all, because of the delay. We had no idea when the election was going to take place. Suddenly, BJP knew when they were going to. It was all fixed. They knew when the election was going to take place. They had already managed many and we didn't have in campaign. And the second thing was, we had all kinds of promises, 1,000 jobs, then we'll restart mining. So many things they promised. Today, nobody is talking about that. And of course, money, you know how they're spending money like water. So all those things also are there. Along with that, we also have to introspect, definitely. Though we have worked hard, our candidates have worked very hard, we were confident of better results. But somewhere I think we should have worked in a more better fashion. And our leaders should get involved more in the campaigning, in the election. So whatever issues, those we are introspecting, and we will take suitable measures in the future.
Do you think that Congress leader from the Goa have not taken initiative to do
no,
the ZP election?
But I think because of the, we were not sure when the elections are going to take place, and suddenly it is announced.
They failed to give 100%.
So yeah. we had less time, and so I think my main agenda now is to see that we build up our organization, we give more enthusiasm to our party workers and overall the organization, right from the booth level, block level, district level and state level. So we reorganize it and we take up people's issues. There are many issues, burning issues in Goa, coal, mining, then highways, then price rise, LPG hike and all these no jobs, false promises. So many things are there. So we'll take up all those things.
Okay, sir, you were senior leader, you were not able to get to.
I will not make any comments about all that. That is all internal party issues. We will be discussing within the party.
But Girish, okay. Girish alone took a responsibility. And he has sent his resignation.
No, he has sent his resignation. That the party high command will decide what to do. I will also finish my 2-day program here and then again discuss, and then with the party high command. And see what needs to be done.
Even sir, even up to your new party in Goa also get one seat. So what do you have to say?
See, now this is a democracy. The Congress believes in democracy. So it's not that there should not be any other political party. Everybody has got a right. In Indian democracy, our constitution gives a right to everybody. Independents are one, MGP is one, NCP is one, AAP is one, Congress is one, a few, BJP is one. So that is democracy. Our agenda is Congress has done a lot for Goa. Congress has, even our governments have done a lot of good work. UPA government did a lot of good work. So, where we have gone wrong is, that is for us to introspect and correct ourselves. But I people of Goa want the Congress. People of Goa like the Congress. But we also have to, I think, put in the right kind of effort and organize ourselves and have a proper strategy. And we'll go to the people.
But divided opposition helped BJP to win this election.
See, there are many, many aspects to it that are there. BJP's agenda is, very clear. They always want to divide the vote. And they use many other political parties also as Team B, Team C to do all those things. So they do that. They're trying to do that here also.
In Goa, they have Team A, B, C.
So they do all that. That is their... See, they will go to any extent to win an election. They are the most corrupt party in the country today. Where do they get so much money from? Where do they spend so much money from? It's the most corrupt party. Simply they talk about all Hindutva and Ram and all that. The most unethical, the most corrupt party in the country today is the Bharatiya Janata Party.
I will come to that. This again a ZP election. Your own leader are blaming the Girish is the responsible person for the losing
See,
the ZDP.
Success has got many fathers. Failure is an orphan. So, but we should be collective. Victory also, we should be have collective responsibility. Defeat also, we should have collective responsibility.
So
all of us have to share the responsibility. So that should be the attitude.
Sir, you have been holding one-to-one meeting with party MLAs, frontal organization chiefs, and so what was their feedback?
See, I'm still here. See, I can't make any comment. I'm here for one more day. Today more a meeting. Tomorrow also a meeting. Full day I'm here till the night. So I'll have to make my own assessment, and that assessment cannot be a public issue. That's my own personal issue, which I'll share with the party high command.
Even Reginald is saying the changes should be there.
Reginald is a very good MLA, 3-time senior MLA, and his views also will be taken on board. We are Congress believes in democracy. Everyone has got a view. Nobody is, everyone can express whatever opinion they have. Ultimately, we will do whatever is in the interest of the Congress party, and suitable decisions will be made.
So what about your opinion on the beep issues? Because as a Christmas, New Year is...
BJP is a hypocritical party. Some states they will say we have to worship the cow and we should not kill bulls and buffaloes, they say. In Karnataka now they have come out with an act. Today in Karnataka the farmers nobody wants to keep cattle today. Because the people are getting scared, so draconian the law is. And government is not giving even 1 rupee to take care of those bulls and buffaloes. So what will the farmer do with that? And if you keep it, then you have to take care of it. To take care of it, the farmer needs money. He needs fodder. He doesn't have. So government should have given some money to the farmer in Karnataka. They have not done that. Then they say no beef. But why can't they do that in Goa? Why can't they pass the same law in Karnataka? Why can't they pass the same law in Goa then? So, this is hypocrisy. Today, BJP, if they want, really if they believe that the cow is a, which we all believe, we all worship the cow. In Hindu dharma, cow is worshipped. It's part of our constitution to prevent cow slaughter. But BJP has interpreted in a different way. So, if they want to ban beef, why don't they ban exports of beef, no? Why ban in Karnataka? Why ban in some Uttar Pradesh? Why ban in Madhya Pradesh? And allow it in other states? Why should Goa chief minister says I want to get more beef? Is it the BJP chief minister? So Modi should have one policy then. Let him ban exports of beef. Uttar Pradesh, where Yogi Adityanath is the chief minister, is the biggest exporter of beef in the country. So how is that happening? This is all hypocrisy. It's a very unfortunate. That is for people to decide.
सर, लास्ट टाइम एक आप विजिट किया था गोवा में, उधर थोड़ा मिस कोटेड हुआ था, आप ही ट्वीट किया था रिगार्डिंग मादे इश्यूज।
सी, आई हैव ऑलरेडी मेड अ कमेंट, आई डोंट वांट टू मेक एनी फर्दर कमेंट।
बट दिगंबर
सर, नॉट सीरियस अबाउट
मादे। या एग्जैक्टली,
आई डोंट वांट टू मेक एनी फर्दर कमेंट्स, ऑलरेडी बीन आई हैव ऑलरेडी रिएक्टेड टू इट। नाउ स्टेट लीडरशिप विल टेक देयर ओन डिसीजंस।
बट आपको लगता है कि कर्नाटक डायवर्ट किया है?
दे इज दैट, आई डोंट वांट टू मेक एनी सच कमेंट्स बिकॉज़ इट इज अ स्टेट इशू, सीरियस इशू, दे विल टेक देयर स्टैंड. There's nothing for me to comment on that. We don't come in the way. Okay. I am in the organization to strengthen the Congress party. Okay. Not about issues concerning. These are the issues which the state will take up. Whatever is the issue of Goa leadership will take up.
When you are strengthening the Congress in Goa, don't you think so there is a Mahade issue is important?
See, I'm just telling you again and again. I know you want to catch me on this because that's what you want a headline for. But I'm telling you, I am an organizational person. Today, BJP CT Ravi is also head of in charge of Goa. So these are not issues which we can dictate to the states. We are a national party. There is Tamil Nadu, there are so many seats. Each state has got its own issues. So the state leadership will act upon their interests of the state. We have no problem with
but
that.
But you can dictate on the beef issue, but why not on Mahade?
Beef, I'm saying, as a national policy. It's a national policy, I'm saying. Because beef is, today, in the name of beef, the violence takes place. In the name of beef, people are attacked. So that's a different issue. That's a national issue.
Sir, you are as a Congress, and even you have time and again you have said about farmers' issue, and Mahade is very important for Goa.
See, again, you want to just say, I'm telling you, it's a issue which the state leadership will decide. So I have nothing to do with that. They will decide whatever needs to be done for Goa, they will do.
Decision on Girish resignation will be only after your you submit this report.
See, I will take a necessary feedback and all those things, and then ultimately it's a decision of the party high command. Mine also will be a feedback to them. Of course, party high command, Congress president will have their, she'll have her own feedback from many other sources also, and then ultimately we need to take up people's issues. We have to win the trust of Goan people, and we have to win their faith. And Congress is a party which is secular, which takes along everybody together. That's our, we have sacrificed for the freedom, for the Goa liberation, for preserving Goa's culture. Who's done all this? It is the Congress party, no? We respect everyone's unique identity. Pondicherry, French colony, we respect that. Goa, earlier Portuguese colony, we respect that. So, all cultures and identities Congress respects. So, we have done a lot for Goa, and we want to win back the trust of Goan people. So, for that, we will do, we will take, necessary steps. We want to bring in new leadership. We want to have new faces in the elections, more committed people. We want to identify them, you know, so that we bring in a fresh blood into the party, new ideas, new thoughts. So, this time in the elections also, we want to put in many, many new faces to contest, new candidates.
New leadership, you told. It is the president that new face will come.
New leadership means people emerging as new leaders. Younger leaders becoming, younger people becoming leaders.
Okay. Younger like people, a president?
Not only president.
Go president.
President or tomorrow they can become MLA candidates. Tomorrow they can become MP candidates. Tomorrow they should be at the... So we want fresh faces, younger faces to come up. And we want to give them more opportunity.
Okay. Sir, there will be alliance.
See, now my focus is to strengthen the Congress now. Our focus is that now. Next 2-3 months, we want to go to the booth level and block level and all those levels and strengthen the party at that level. That is our focus. These issues, we have still lots more time to decide. The election is more than 1 year away. 1 year to 2-3 months away. So we will decide all those things later. Now Congress should become strong and we need to reorganize ourselves. So that is the focus now. I don't want to distract from that.
The two names are coming, the Lucien Fallero and the Digambar Kamat. What role they are playing at the present for a presidentship and
See, all those things are all, I can't comment, no. These are all, there are many people. So I why only two of them? There are many other people also, no.
No, teacher, amka kay bhasabhus jaung na, that will taken kya ha amche district ache edara no ata ZP मागीर आमचे ब्लॉक प्रेसिडेंट बाकी जी मीटिंग आसतली आणि तो रिपोर्ट सेपरेट आम्ही दिला कळे आणि
स्टँड किती असतो पण
केसो ना व्हेवर एज अ डिस्ट्रिक्ट प्रेसिडेंट अँड कोणी आमका प्रेसिडेंट दिता वी आर ऑलवेज विथ देम पण आमका एकूच जाय प्रेसिडेंट आमका सगळ्यांक म्हणजे जसं पार्टी फुडें घेऊन वयतलो त्या पार्टी हे जाय मे बी दीस ऑल्सो आता हायकमांड किती दितले बाकी सिनियर लिडर किती दितले त्याच्यावर आम्ही असतले आणि म्हाका दिसता ह्या फावटी आमचे जे ब्लॉक प्रेसिडेंट आहा वर्कर्स आसा तेका सगळ्यांक कन्सिडर करतले अशें आसा आणि म्हाका दिसता प्रेसिडेंट नवो जाय काय तोच उरतलो हे सांगू शकना हे शेवटी आमच्या पार्टीच्या लोकांक कितें जाय ते
तुमचे कॅडरांतलो जाय कोण येता तो
ना आम्ही पयलींच न्हू जेन्ना गिरीश आयला आम्ही तेन्नाच सांगला न्हू वी वॉन्ट कॅडराचेच जाय न्हू कॅडर आनी हो रेजिग्नेशन एक्सेप्ट केल्ले ना न्हू तेजे एक्सेप्ट केल्ले ना आनी ऑपोजिशन लिडर डिस्ट्रिक्ट प्रेसिडेंट आमी अजून गिरीशाक सांगला की तूं रेजिग्नेशन फाटी घे म्हणून
ओके
ऑलरेडी आमी सांगला ते फाटी घे म्हणून
आयकना
एकूच इलेक्शन आहा ना आयकपाचे ना आयकपाचे आनी बाकीचे कितें करपाचे तेचेर आसा न्हू कित्याक तेंचे इंटरनल कितें आसा सो वी आर ऑलवेज वीथ द पार्टी प्रेसिडेंट येतले वयतले ते आसा आमी आसतले आमी फुडें वयतले वी आर वीथ द पार्टी ऑलवेज
ओके प्रेसिडेंटान फोर फ्रंट घेऊन आणि कुठेतरी लोकांमध्ये मिळून ना अच्छा ZP इलेक्शन
ना सगळ्यांक सारखे घेतला कित्याक जे कॅन्डिडेट यूज केले कॅन्डिडेटाक आसले ते कॅन्डिडेट हेचेच आसले आमच्या ब्लॉकानूच दिले ते कॅन्डिडेट आणि वी आर नॉट लॉस बाय एनिथींग वी आर वोटींग डिस्ट्रिब्यूट झाले आणि हल्ल्या
आपण तुमची मतं चढ झाली
आप मतं खावपाक दिल्या न्हू आप आणि बाकीचे रावल्या ते मतं खावपाक दिले आपण किती केला आपण सांगचे की ते सोडून दे कन्व्हेनर एक प्रेसिडेंट आणि ब्लॉक टीम आपली 40 मतांतून दोरता त्यातून एक ब्लॉक ब्लॉक प्रेसिडेंटांचं खंय असा आपण सांगचे व्हडली व्हडली भाषा उलयतात ते टीम खंय असा त्यांची एक ब्लॉक प्रेसिडेंट डिक्लेअर केला त्यांच्यानी आपलो स्टेट प्रेसिडेंट डिक्लेअर केला स्टेट कमिटी असा त्यांची एकटो उलयता थंयसर कोण तो राहुल मांबळे उलयता आम्ही हे दितले ते दितले म्हणून म्हणजे तुमची खंयच्यान चावी चलतली
बूथ लेवल
ना बूथ लेवल फकट अबाउट बूथ लेवल स्टेटची कमिटी ना त्यांच्याकडे न्हू स्टेटची कमिटी काढून दाखवची त्यांनी
झेडपी इलेक्शन
आणि गेल्या इलेक्शनात त्यांच्यानी आमचे आमचे वोट खावपाक हे केला कळे ते आपू इन्वॉल्व्ह आहे या अडाणी त्याचे डबल ट्रॅकिंग कोला आपू इन्वॉल्व्ह आहे भितून त्यांना जाय वोट फुटलेले बीजेपी आणि वोट फुटपाक आप आहा आपण मला तुम्ही सांगा लास्ट इयर लास्ट टाईम आपण कॅन्डिडेट दौरले ते खंयचे कॅन्डिडेट दौरले आयात केले कॅन्डिडेट दौरले मग तुम्ही मागीर आयात करले काय ना कॅन्डिडेट हे सांगचे तिने न्हू अजून त्यांचा प्रेसिडेंट डिक्लेअर जायना ते आप पार्टी हांगा किती करचे
सेम सिच्युएशन उरलेले असेंब्ली इलेक्शनाकूय तुमची मतं फुटतले
कोण ना ह्या फाटी सांगू दिवचे ना आम्ही न्हू वी आर वर्किंग टुगेदर आणि लोक लोक आमचे गोयकार आता खबर आहा त्यांना किती करपाक जाय ते म्हणून तुम्ही पहिला असले आपाक ह्याच्या एका कायच ना ते दिसतं ती बाणावली सिटीक खं तरी त्यांच्यानी लोकांनी हे करून दिला चर्चिलाक बूथ शिकोपाक कित्याक चर्चिल हांगाय न्हू थंय न्हू म्हणून त्याका बूथ शिकोपाक दिल्या ते थंयसर वोट मारल्या आणि वोट थंय डिस्ट्रिब्यूट झाला ना आमचा कॅन्डिडेट जिंकपाचो
तुमची डिस्ट्रिक्ट कमिटीची मिटींग झाली डिस्ट्रिक्ट प्रेसिडेंटाची एक्झॅक्टली किती जाणून घेऊन सोदता स्टेट इन्चार्ज
ना जे इलेक्शन झाला ते खंयच्या तरेन झाला आणि कसे जिंकला बीजेपी कसे जिंकल्या सो आम्ही त्याचा रिपोर्ट त्यांना दिला आणि जे कमिटीज असा आमचे त्यांना त्यांचे आज आम्ही तिनांक मेळले माझ्या ऑफिसात नॉर्थ गोवा डिस्ट्रिक्ट ऑफिसात आणि ऑफिस बॅरर ब्लॉक हे मेळले 3 ते 5 मेरे ती मिटींग असतली आज आमची 1-to-1 मिटींग घेतल्या सेशन म्हणजे जाणून बुजून घेतला रिपोर्ट घेतला तेव्हा आम्ही त्यांना सांगून दिला की बीजेपी सरकारान कसं या गव्हर्नमेंटात गव्हर्नमेंटाचे मनी पॉवर मागीर लोकांनी मशिनरी लोकांक जॉब दिता म्हणून सांगले त्या पोवचे पडले न्हू जॉब 10,000 जॉब कितले दितले ते अजून पर्यंत काय दिवं ना 2014 सांगलेले सेंटराक सांगले हांगा सांगलेले मग एकट्यान कोणी जॉब पळोवंक ना लोकांच्या फक्त कानान भरपाचे आणि जे इश्यूज लोकांच्या लोकांचे चालू असा जे कोल म्हणा डबल ट्रॅकिंग म्हणा हे चालू असा त्याचे खरी पड्डो धापाचो हे बीजेपी सरकारान केला असे सगळ्या लोकांना दिसतं आणि त्या रागान लोक थोडे बाहेर सरोंक ना इट इज नॉट अ डेमोक्रसी वेर 53% वोटर्स आर कमींग आणि ते इलेक्शन कमिशनान म्हाका दिसता अवेरनेसूय करूंक ना इलेक्शन कमिशनाचे जेन्ना 9 महिने इलेक्शन बंद असता त्यांना ते किती असता की त्यांना लोकांक अवेरनेस करपाक जाय सेकंड थिंग जो रिपोर्ट जीएमसीच्या डीनान दिल्लो की 100 कोविड हे इलेक्शनाक इलेक्शनाच्या 1 दीस काय 2 दीस पयली दिलो एका लग्नाक की सांगले त्यांनी एका लग्नाक 100 लोक आले 100 लोकूय पॉझिटिव्ह झाले त्यांनी तो रिपोर्ट दिवचो कारण त्या लोकांक जाणट्या लोकांक त्यांनी भियेल्ले असा भितून भियेल्ले आहात ते लोक जाणटे भायर सरोंक ना वोटिंग ते एगेन्स्ट बीजेपीचे आसले सो आम्ही सगळो रिपोर्ट दिला आणि जे किती कौल येला ते आमच्या सीएलपी लिडरान सांगला की आमकां मान्य आहा काँग्रेस ज्या प्रमाणे पावंक जाय ती पावंक ना लोकांपर्यंत आणि आम्ही फुडें पावतले लोकांचो ट्रस्ट घेतले म्हणून सांगला बिकॉज पीपल ऑलवेज थिंक दॅट काँग्रेस शूड कम इन द पॉवर असे जे सिच्युएशन झाला ते असे आम्ही केन्नाच जाऊन गोयात दिवं ना आणि गोव्याक आज लोकांक गरज असा गोवा राखपाची गोवा सेव्ह करपाची ते आमकां खबर आहा त्यांना आम्ही काँग्रेस पार्टी फूल रावतली आमची सिनियर लिडर सगळे आहात त्याचे आम्ही सांगून दिला की आम्ही सगळे एकजुटीन लोकांच्या फुडें रावंक जाय लोक लोक आमकां त्यांना एप्रिशिएट करतले ह्या हो आम्ही रिपोर्ट दिल्लो आसा झेडपी इलेक्शन इज नॉट अ सेमी फायनल क्वॉटर फायनल न्हू ती सो आमी फुडले जे इलेक्शन असेंब्लीचे आहा ते आम्ही असेंब्लीच्या इलेक्शनाक आम्ही फूल स्विंग तयारी करतले आणि वील विन मोर दॅन एक्सपेक्टेशन
ओके रिझल्टाचं
सी इट इज आय ऑलवेज I've been speaking for a long time. I have crossed the stage where I am going to speak and you know I there are no this there are no you know something changes so now I am not going to speak let us wait let resignation be accepted, let everything be done, let everything happen, and then we'll see what happens.
So what about your opinion on the Greece as quit?
My opinion doesn't matter. So it's better not to talk. Everybody has a right.
So what's your opinion? What's your opinion, sir?
See, my opinion I have expressed. So anyway, it is like this. I have always been vocal to speak. And sometimes speaking, you know, puts you in more trouble than anything else. So it is, I have decided not to talk. One thing is sure that changes are required. I am one person. I am making a statement for everybody to know. Even as far as corruption is concerned, nobody will be able to buy me and tell me tuge kitu poishe o tu kam poishe ta olai nak madpak kona kapasta daspana kona kuch te bashin maka kona kapasta na sangpak tu olai nak ha olai nak madare chodlo bi
ZP
election is ZP election a chain. See, we changes pade hai to it is jayo na jala ki jata rein, you know, nothing will voter rank it under resign.
Confidence
is on. So it is required. Second thing, ZP elections, two, three major issues are there. One, why election result came in the favor of the ruling government is, one is because jobs were promised. Second, they gave financial assistance of government money last minute. Like for example, in my MP elections, when I contested, truckers are relief delay last do in this IMLA. So they use all government facilities to get votes for them. There's so many DSS bond dolle, don disaimale election and garagara kosam dile. Tya kaam gatai the, tejir vote gatai the. They are you know misleading the people, showing that they don't work. See, I'm choder. Then sangli tu kahe. Amge voter amashi le changes hai kitne dalle zai. Nandale amge voter amge amashi you know. Looking forward for some things.